I'm Oliver Rowland, here we are at Status Grand Prix. Really looking forward to competing in the last two rounds of GP2 in Bahrain and Abu Dhabi. Now I've wrapped up the World Series Championship, I can focus on this a little bit more. So I've been here today in the simulator and really looking forward to get going. Been working with the team and the engineers and really looking forward to it. I've driven at Abu Dhabi, I did a GP3 test there. Back in 2013, but now I've never been to Bahrain, so it's going to be a big challenge. Everybody's been there already this year, so let's see how we get on, but all went well today and really looking forward to it. Obviously I did spa earlier in the year at GP2, and I qualified on the front row, so there's no reason why we can't go there and do that again. I want to go and win some races, ideally the main race. But it's about gathering experience as well, but now I'm looking forward to it and hopefully we can spring a surprise.